What's problem with you?
I have the retina problem, sir. Retinitis pigmentosa, sir.
Are you unable to see?
Yeah.
Why?
I need to help.
Huh?
To go anywhere, I need to support from anywhere.
Hold the way, your brother have to support you.
Yeah.
Without his support, you can't?
I cannot go anywhere.
Hello, what's your name?
Surya Bujal.
Surya, what's problem you have?
I have been suffering from retinitis pigmentosa.
Who told you that you are having say, retinitis pigmentosa?
When I was the problem, I went the hospital in Nepal, the Tilganga Eye Hospital and Nepal Eye Hospital and Himalayan Eye Hospital. The doctor says me it's RP.
What problem started with?
It started from night blindness.
From night blindness, since how many years?
It's last 17 years.
In 17 years, yes. You started that problem of from night blindness. Unable to see in the night.
Yeah.
Okay. Then you go to different hospital in Nepal.
Nepal, yeah.
What did doctor say to you?
They said it cannot be cured.
They have given you some glasses.
Glasses, but not easy to...
Able to see anything. Okay, you have taken a treatment from some Indian doctor.
Yeah, Dr. M.S. Basu. I have taken the medicine from Dr. Basu last 2 years, but still I am not okay.
What was the name of that medicine?
Isotin eye drops. Only I took the isotin eye drops only.
Yeah. Then what happened with the isotin eye drop?
Doctor advised me your retina will be clear, you will release from this disease, you will not have any problem. He said actually only 6 months, if you use the 6 months you will release. But I am planning if I use the long time, I will really release, but no benefit. Last result is my retina again problem now.
Retina problem increases and you become a blind person after using that isotin eye drop.
Last result is I found the cataract. That's why without checkup and without eye specialist recommended, don't use the any eye drops. Better contact the...
So you are saying, you mean to say that you must not take any drop from anyone who is not eye specialist.
Yeah.
A person who don't know about the eyes anatomy.
Yeah.
How should he treat many diseases of eye?
Yeah.
So please don't take isotin eye drops without any suggestion of any doctor. No one doctor will say about the isotin eye drop.
Yeah.
A single doctor who is not a eye specialist, he is saying that isotin will relieve all the diseases of eyes. Isn't?
Yeah.
So, can you recommend isotin to anyone of the world?
No, I cannot recommend because it's not benefit for me. I use the long time, no benefit.